Hi, I'm Brent, and I am nearly competent. This is a YouTube channel about one man's goal to go from incompetent to competent. Join me and my friends as I try to achieve just that.
There's like a question on his head.
Yeah, it's because there's something to do.
Oh. I didn't really know what we were doing.
There's already an intro, so we don't have to worry about this. We can just get right into it.
Okay,
so the main thing that
I thought the shield on, like, the dog's back was, like, an electric thing. And I was like, why do you need an electric thing? And then I noticed it was, like, a shield, and I was like, oh.
So, from what I needed to do before, I have to try to find
Ursula's...
like her cage. I got really frustrated.
At this room?
Yeah, there's no instructions.
Thunder! Thunder!
Yeah, we're live. See, we're down here.
Thunder!
Okay. So, I need to try to find out where her house is.
Yeah. Dad, do you want me to tell you the colors of my bracelet that I made?
You made a bracelet?
Yeah.
Yeah, what'd you make?
I made a bracelet, and this is how I made it. So there's only three things you have to get. You only need scissors, an elastic, and some beads.
Okay.
So you cut the elastic in half. No, like... You just, like, cut the elastic. And you... tie a knot on one side. Then you tie a knot a couple times, then you put on beads, then you tie it up. That's it. And the beads that I used were the beads in my bag, in my
go. Like, they were like, oh, you should go to Ursula's thing. I'm like, well, where is that?
Do you need my directions?
Do you know where to go?
No, but I'll try.
No.
Why is there no words in the songs?
I know what it is. It was where I thought I needed to go. So that's good at least. Sorry, what? Why are there no other different songs?
No, why are there no words in the songs?
Was very obvious.
Yeah.
I feel like I could have found it. Aha! Here we go!
Come on!
Under!
What are they called? Why are there pumpkins over? Yeah, we're...
Which way? Left or right?
Right.
When in doubt, ask a small child.
Yeah.
Cavern Nook.
Cavern Nook? What is it?
It's a mega ether.
No.
Oh, it's a save point. Sweet! Perfect. Going this way was a good idea.
Yeah.
You did good, kid.
Yeah. There's a dino head or something.
Yeah?
Go back.
Yeah, it's like a dino head. Tidal Abyss.
That's...
Well, surely nothing bad can happen.
Remember those words?
What? Oh yeah, these things! What's their deal? Oh, they're like turning to face me as I go by them. Ooh. Ursula's Lair.
Have you girl! What is it?
I've got like 8 lives.
Yeah. Yeah, she's actually a
oh, my God.
You did. Oh.
You knocked my drink.
I kind of knocked my drink, too.
Yeah, but mine is much fuller. All right, let's try again, shall we?
Yeah.
What do you think the trick is to this?
Maybe every time attack. Who knows? Every time attack, just like Donald.
I'm gonna give these guys some items so that I don't have to worry about healing. That's a good strategy.
Strategy.
Oh. Nothing could possibly go wrong. It's possibly.
Yep.
That is the first thing that's ever gone wrong.
Your time has come!
Yeah, no one cares. No, I'm gonna skip scene. Okay, here we go.
Always attack.
See ya!
Fire, 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 fire. Oh, God. Shut him down. Donald is kind of like...
Thunder!
Away.
Thunder!
Hang up and fight!
Get away!
Thunder!
I don't know. Like, what? Like, blast. What my favorite superhero is.
did you die again?
I did. So who's your favorite superhero?
Star.
Fire!
Starfire?
Yeah.
Okay. And if you could have one superpower in the world, what would it be?
Actually, I don't want a superpower.
You just want to stay a normal person?
No. I want to be a superhero, but I don't want any superpowers. I want weapons.
Well, what weapons do you want?
Kind of like Harley Quinn.
Oh, like a big sledgehammer?
Yeah. Or like a baseball bat or whatever.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I have a question.
My favorite bad guy?
Yeah.
favorite Batman?
I'll bet it's Joker.
Oh, like, I'm sorry, I was thinking Disney specifically. Do you just mean, like in general?
Yeah, like, in general.
Oh, yeah, it's gotta be Joker.
Yeah. Who's your favorite superhero in general?
Fire!
See ya! Favorite superhero? Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Absolutely Batman.
Yeah, you love Batman. You love him.
You do.
You've watched him since we're a kid, right?
Yes. When I was a kid, I used to watch the Adam West.
Yeah. Remember in Teen Titans Go to the Movies where they, where, like, I think Batman in, like, the superhero world?
Thunder!
Yeah, they go into the Batman world and they stop his mom from being murdered.
Today.
His mom and dad.
Yeah, and the next thing that everything is like horrible, then they go back in time, then Chronicles push.
Yeah, when they go to fix everything that they did.
Yeah, so they just go like here. Yeah.
That was really cool.
Yeah. I was listening to my movie by Robin.
Oh, yeah? Did you keep playing? Do you know what the name of the movie was? Lock the Moon.
Those are some weird names. Okay, get back to the question.
Yeah, keep asking me questions.
Come on.
Okay. Okay. Who's your favorite Disney person?
Who's my favorite Disney person?
Superhero.
Oh. That's Iron Man. Disney owns the rights to Iron Man.
Oh! Who's your favorite Disney bad guy?
Stand up and fight! Thunder! Fire! Come on!
Disney bad guy.
Thunder!
Favorite Disney bad guy. I always loved Scar. Scar had a really good like villain song. Where is she? Did I beat her? I did! We beat Ursula!
Nope.
You'll pay for this!
Oh, it's a tingly feeling.
Yeah. Let's go. We must get the trident back.
Trident back. Learned shared ability, mermaid kick. Now I can travel upstream.
Ooh.
Oh.
Dad.
Yo.
Who's your favorite DC superhero girls guy?
It would have to be Harley Quinn.
Oh, like me?
Oh, like you mean like you like Harley Quinn?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. What's your favorite Disney movie?
My favorite Disney movie?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Are we talking like a cartoon movie?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a tough one. Aladdin is always my, like, one of my favorites.
Yeah.
I really love Aladdin. But Sword in the Stone always has a soft place in my heart.
What is it?
A lot of new movies are coming out that are like really good though. The new Mary Poppins looks really good. Don't do that with me.
So, I have another.
You have another? Okay.
What's your favorite color?
What's my favorite color?
Thunder!
Thunder! The combat in this level is so bad. I really don't. My favorite color. My favorite color would need to be like a purple.
You pathetic fools! I'm going to freeze now!
My favorite color is blue. What's your favorite thing?
That's such a vague question. My favorite thing? She's gotten very large. Yeah. Yeah.
Not so fast. Get ready for this.
They sure do.
Are you talking about?
Ah!
What's your favorite thing?
My favorite thing? Yeah, that's my favorite thing. Can you be my favorite thing?
No! Get ready for this!
What's your favorite thing?
Feels very tasty. Get ready for this. Fire!
Sorry. So favorite thing, I said.
You.
Is
me,
it you?
Me. What's your favorite?
My favorite animal. Favorite animal. My favorite animal? Oh, it's goodness. It's a platypus.
My favorite animal is a panda.
A panda?
Yeah.
Why a panda?
Because they're lucky.
That really appeals to you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like to be
lucky. Yeah?
Yeah. Sometimes in school I like to.
You don't say.
Yes, I do say.
Okay. So I want to keep going, but I gotta go get items. And I have some other stuff to do.
On what?
Main town.
What's
Traverse Town is the name of the town. It's like a mixture of everything. But this is like Merlin from Sword in the Stone.
I really wanted to
stop picking me. Oh, you want to take it off?
Yeah, I want to take it off. Why would I want to take my foot off? That's weird.
Well, you decided to take a sock off right now. That's weird.
See ya!
Taking my foot off would be weird.
You would be.
It would be creepy. Scary. Taking off all my socks. I'm sockless. I suck. And I'm your size now. Ha! I'm your size now, though.
You sure?
I have sunglasses on. I don't know why I have sunglasses on. Daddy, look at me.
You're too cool for school.
What does that mean?
It means you're too cool for school.
No. What?
My God, you're weird.
I am. I told you. Who is that?
What am I to do? I'm all alone. It's me, Piglet.
I recognize that music.
Of course you do. It's Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah.
Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh. I don't know that part.
Yeah. He's just like...
Oh dear, I was never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh. Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
I like Pooh.
Oh, I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
He loves honey.
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Probably scared.
I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have Balloon. Some honey.
Very smart decision on his part.
But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
But if you take their honey... Won't the bees be angry?
Oh.
What are you gonna do?
If you could only chase away those bees, I'm quite certain I could get a small morsel of honey. Will you help me get some honey? Should I help Pooh get some honey? Sure. Do you share?
Sure. Okay.
It's Owl! Oh, hello there, Owl. I knew it. Good day, Pooh. What are you doing?
Larry.
Using a balloon to get some honey? Splendid idea. Allow me to offer a few pointers.
You should say it like Howl. You should read like the character. Really get us immersed in what is happening. How would Owl sound?
I don't know.
Oh, come on. You don't know?
No.
Okay. Do you want me to try?
Yeah.
Okay. Now Pooh can get honey by floating up this tree with his balloon. The honey is inside the tree hole, not the beehive you see here. What? Oh.
There's quite a lot of honey in these holes. How do you do this? If Pooh gets too close to a bee, will come out to protect their honey. To protect our honey. If they get Pooh, they'll pop his balloon, lock into the bees, and swat them away.
Yeah, accidentally closed the wrong app. I need Twitch open in case someone chats. Okay.
The more time Pooh has each hollow, the more honey he can eat, there's more honey higher up too. If jumping from branch to branch promise difficult, try to rush command. Rush can help you catch up to Pooh quickly. But it isn't fully reliable. Good luck.
Good job.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Do I have to read any voices?
I think it adds to the experience.
Do I have to know?
No.
Good, because I don't want to. Weird. Not a good type of weird. I am a good type of weird, not a bad type of weird. That is a bad type of weird.
Why is that bad?
I don't know.
We're gonna meet that honey.
Get it.
Hang on. You gotta bide your time. Make them think they have hope. Make them think, oh, I got this.
Wait for it, and go!
Good timing. Boom!
We gotta do this for another, like, 30 seconds.
And boom!
But 176 honeys.
Go!
You were way late on that one. What's going on there? Do you want them to pop his balloon?
No.
I think you do. I think you're a psychopath.
No.
$212.
Good. Do we win?
I don't know.
I think we won.
It is rather funny what I will do for honey.
He's weird.
He's amazing.
He's weird. It's a like a good type of weird.
Nature's
work. What's nature's
work? I don't know.
Excuse me. Guys, I want to show you something.
Oh, that smelled bad.
I know, I'm sorry.
That smelled like throw up. You okay?
Yeah. I'm okay. I have a little cold.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. It's a runny nose cold. Guys, if you look closely on this doll, it says I talk, and when you press that,
Detroit is not for sale.
Okay, she talks.
Well, now I gotta pay royalties on that.
Yeah. Dangly thing where you can like hang it on your ceiling. Blasters or whatever, Actually, I think these are the blasters for this. Dad, what are the blasters?
What are the blasters?
Yeah, this or these two?
So the blasters are on the top and the bottom.
Top and the bottom?
Yeah.
Oh, I see it. There's like this little rope thing. And you can like dangle it from your ceiling. It's like you're actually in a room of Star Wars.
Is that right? I need to go to the first district.
Imagine if this was in the movie, just like dangling up there.
Like they had a plushy version of the Millennium Falcon and the Millennium Falcon.
Yeah. It would just be like dangling. That would be like an Easter egg. Welcome. Wanna buy something? Who is that? Who's that duck? Which duck is that? Dad, which duck is that?
Huey.
I like Huey. In DuckTales, he's so funny.
Is he?
A store. He's too young to have a store.
I don't know what to tell you.
A store? Why the heck would I have a store? Maybe it's because he's smart.
Maybe.
Oh, they're cute.
We're back. We had to do a
quick thing, yeah.
We had to run off to a store.
Yep.
Okay. So we bought items and stuff, so we should be okay to go now.
Okay. I went to the bathroom.
Yeah, you did. Yay!
That's why I wasn't here for a little while.
Right from the beginning.
Yeah, from the beginning.
I can just edit that out.
Yeah. In the car on the way to the store, I asked my dad how many drivers.
You don't shut the door completely, but just like
close it a little bit.
Yeah. That would be helpful.
Like that?
Okay. Nailed it. Don't jump on that.
Okay.
No, I'm just
exploring again.
I'm just kind of fighting.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm not fighting. It's not fun. Whoa, you should try playing it.
Could I?
No, I meant that. Kind of sarcastic.
Can I?
The controls are really bad. No, not that. This is a buff. Yeah. She rules the sea now. Did you know that?
Not so fast.
Sure does. Yeah, pretty much.
Not so fast. Good ready for this.
Hey, you guys do it. That was bad.
What did you do?
Bad. What? I just didn't play properly.
Bad?
Yeah. I always had problems with this boss in the last time, too. I could also just, like, spend some time leveling up, but...
Not so fast! Get ready for this!
Get ready for this! It had been a while. Play it on my old YouTube channel.
Just so you know, guys, the glasses are upside down.
Quick!
He's a tough boss. Oh, give me all these. Ariel!
Ariel gave you all of those?
She has given me them all.
Come on!
This is gonna be a long fight.
Not so fast! Get ready for this!
Oh!
You can bring one stuffy down.
Oh!
This game's just upsetting me, and I think I need to spend some time just grinding and leveling up, so this will probably be one of those episodes where halfway through it cuts and I'm in different clothes.
Thank you everybody so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to the YouTube channel below. You could also find me on Twitch to watch me play live every Tuesday night and random nights. To find out what nights, subscribe to social media at NearlyCompetent or email me at nearlycompetent@gmail.com if you want me to play a game specifically or you just have some questions. Thank you again. Have a good evening.